Heute angeln wir die ganz großen Fische. Heute geht's zum Shark Feeding. Wir füttern die großen Haie. Und sehen vielleicht ein paar Turtles.
Wir fangen mal klein an und arbeiten uns dann vor zu den Sharks. Wunderschöne Fische hier drin.
Hey, it's coming out. Come on.
Eine schöne weiße Moräne.
But my birds are like so many tasties in case you go up north, make sure you get one on your dinner plate because they're really good to eat. But yeah, if you catch them yourself, stay away from me. But yeah. Questions? They're live. So they hatch, they run down the beach, get picked up by seagulls in the water. There's a heap of fish just waiting there for them.
And yeah, 99% are gone. Well, another 99% of the ones are surviving, only naked to 30 years of age.
That's when they start reproducing. And then if they're lucky, they can live for about 200 years. Maybe there, the one with three legs, he's got some gastric problems. It just floats like a boy. It just doesn't sink.
Yeah, now I think it's mouth-watering seeing this big fella walking along down the bottom. This guy is called the Western Rock Lobster. Usually they fight really well. So getting that one. Oh. Ah, big clumsy that fella. Venomous fish, which is known to man so far. Extraordinarily painful, and a few people die just by stepping on these fish. Every year it happens because they occur all around the North Australia. From here all the way back down to Fraser. They want to
get there. Stein.
Right, you might have a look at some sea snakes then.
Ein hässliches Viech. Das sind die großen Fische dran, schöne Snapper.
Popular fish yet again, and generally called blue bone, because when you get the fillers off, you see the blue bones that they have. But there's actually five different species of blue bones. So the Baltic gopher, black spot.
Jetzt sind wir bei den großen. So sieht das Haifutter aus.
Also they have locking jaws. Can you see those teeth there? They're little needles, three rows of needle-like teeth. They're not made for cutting. They just hold on to something and then won't let go until they need to breathe, or they sort of wind while the second dorsal fin is almost not apparent on that shark. See that one there? Left brain coming, so they look a bit longer. And the whalers are more snappy shark. See this guy here? He goes snap, snap, snap. It always comes out again. So he just tries to cut it.
Sieht man an der schönen Zeichnung, wie ein Tiger.
It's going around a little, but
die ist 2,70 Meter und ist noch ein Baby.
Right then, guys, that would be the